Now, let's say you are using Microsoft Edge to read a PDF like this, and you want to read this PDF in a dark mode. To do this, right click, then click on Inspect. Now, let's go to the console like this. Copy and paste this code. You will find this code in the description of this video. Control C to copy. Now let's paste our code in the console. Control V. And I will hit the enter key like this. Now let's close. So as you see, now you can read your PDF in Microsoft Edge in a dark mode like this.